Hello friend, good morning. Today I wake up and I like to eat sweet. So I decide to make Indian sweet, which is suji ka halwa, which is sumulina. Okay, sweet, okay? Kind of sweet it make by sumulina, okay? So let's see what we need, and very easy recipe and very yummy. So let's begin. So friend, we need of course the sumulina. In some place it's called rava, in some place is called suji, and here in UAE we call it samid. So we need 1 cup of sumulina or suji, 1 cup of pure butter ghee, vegetable ghee, 1 cup, okay, same quantity. And if you take 1 cup of the semolina, you will take 1.5 cup of water, and the sugar depending in you, some cardamom and some dry fruit crushed, okay? So let's begin. So friend, now I will put it like medium to low flame. Okay, or low flame, okay, and I will put the pure vegetable ghee, butter ghee, okay, you can use butter also, it's okay. Now I will add the semolina or the suji or rava or samid, what you call it. And I will stir it like that until it came golden brown, okay? Until the semolina came golden brown, and you will smell very delicious smell came from it, then we will continue. So I will see you next step. So now the suji came brown as you see. Now I will add some sugar. I will add 5 spoons. And I will add some cardamom and the water. I will lower the flame. And I will cover it. Okay. See you later. So friend, this is the sumulina sweet or suji ka halwa. As you see, very yummy. So be happy, be smile, be beautiful from inside. Until another video, take care, stay at home, stay safe. Bye.